Remember what I said about warm welcomes, Gav?
Right, this place is as dead as Grieger's ghost.
Thanks, girl.
I knew I smelled something.
I see only orcs and a cache in here.
Let's hope the villagers made it out in time. Where the hell are the royalists?
Seems you were right about that welcome after all, Clive.
run like the wind.
Lady Vivian's map is so old. It's hard to tell which way is up. But if I'm right, we're not far from a village called Aestla.
Then we make our way there, resupply, and wait for Joshua.
This reeks like a mogul's arsehole. Though I'm guessing it's not the smell that'll kill us.
No holding back. Safe. This one's awake. Let's see what's inside.
Let's go.
Faster.
Mistakes.
Bahamut's breath. Don't look down, Torgle. That must be Aestla.
Safe.
No quarter, Gav.
No quarter.
Thank you.
finished!
Maybe there's something here we can use. There's no one home, Clive.
Then let's find someone to sit down and look at the map.
Anyone here?
We got them all.
So did I.
If Barnabas is controlling the Akashic, then wherever he goes, they'll follow. And so will I. Come on.
Fly, Ambrosia.
Thank you.
Thanks, girl.
Thank you.